A game that usually makes the heart beat that little bit faster. Liverpool against Arsenal, and they're ready to meet each other here at Anfield. Live coverage is coming up. Stay with us here on EA TV. Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool, and they take on Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Here are the starters for Arsenal. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Thomas Partey in the centre of midfield. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. And they kick off here. Roberto Firmino. Thiago. It's with Ruben Neves. Firmino, here's Fabinho, great opportunity, capable of so much better from that position. And no margin for error. A foul but no whistle, instead advantage with Arsenal. They've got it now, what can they do? Mane. It needs an accurate cross. And the corner for Liverpool. Elects to go short. Firmino. Matip now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Oh, he's lost possession. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
The ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Martin Ødegaard. Bukayo Saka. Thomas now. Well, the ball lost here. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. White, Martinelli, he's given us away, and Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. Salah. Ruben Neves. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Gabriel Jesus. Kieran Tierney. Martinelli. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. Thiago. Now Mo Salah. Ricardo Pereira. Thiago. Thiago! Oh, that is a superb save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Something to worry about here. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Liverpool pushing to add to the lead. It'll be a corner. Well, the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. Gabriel Jesus. Throw-ins given. Partey. How about the cross? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Xhaka, can he get them level? And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Roberto Firmino. An encouraging Arsenal move. Cross could be useful. Well cleared away. Martinelli. Well, no way through. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Good technique displayed. Firmino. Fabinho. Can he do it to take the lead? Great defending. Teammate available. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
On they go again. And Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Well, they need to get tighter. Really bright looking attack. But able to tidy up. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, Sadio Mane can help the attack in so many different ways and really contributing in this game, Stuart.
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half display. His movement was good, as was his...
So into the second half, and Arsenal with a bit of work ahead of them. Thomas Partey. Martinelli. It's with Gabriel. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, he's through here. And it's gone in. Beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Thiago, Fabinho. Well, if the newspaper reports are to be believed, Leicester City are about to get their man, Stuart.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
Must take the lead here. Terrific block. Determined defending. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. Wonderfully weighted pass. Gabriel Jesus. And quite simply, wide of the target.
Substitution.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Number 16, Ruben Neves, coming onto the pitch. Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Time for a change then. Henderson. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Liverpool against Atletico.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
A super tackle, and they've won possession. Bukayo Saka. And in with a real chance.
The keeper did it, but it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
So, making the substitution now.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. To your brace by number 18, Takumi Minamino.
Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Arsenal taking on Newcastle United. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Salah. Ricardo Pereira. Or can they open up the defence here? Fabinho. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Elects to go short. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
Substitution for Arsenal. coming off the pitch, number 34, Granit Xhaka. Coming onto the pitch, number 25, Mohamed Elneny.
Arsenal have given it away. Henderson still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Salah. Henderson has it. Firing it towards goal. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well-timed tackle. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And sadly, the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
And time for the change now. Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. The clock is against Arsenal, but what can they pull out of the fire here? Oh, maybe the equaliser! Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Excellent defending. Ricardo Pereira. Fabinho. This looks promising. And possibilities inside the box. And Mohamed Salah now. And the keeper diving to thwart him. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And over it comes. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Excellent ball over the top. Has someone to play it to. He's missed the chance, and they're still behind, Stuart.
Well, you always hope for one more big chance in a game, and that was it. Not sure they'll get another now.
Andrew Robertson. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Mane read it magnificently and intercepted. Did look as though they might be onto something. So the final whistle now, and disappointment for Arsenal, you've got to say. A defeat for them. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
Well, there are certain games that just appear. Can he do it to take the lead? He's lost possession. And a goal! Xhaka, can he get them level? And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms. Can he do it to take the lead? Great defending. Teammate available. And a goal! In the lead again! Gabriel Jesus. Oh, he's through here. And it's gone in. Beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level. Well-timed tackle. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Excellent ball over the top. Has someone to play it to. He's missed the chance, and they're still behind, Stuart.
Well, you always hope for one more big chance.
Time for just a few questions.